Go on.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so here we're going to do a single arm dumbbell row. I'm going to show you how it's done. So you can either do this off the floor, but I'm going to show you off the bench, and we're going to do fed stop version. So you're going to have one leg forward, one behind. You need to lean into the movement now. So whichever side you're using, that's the... If your right leg's behind, we're using the right arm. If the left is going to be the opposite side. From here, what we're doing, keep your body nice and straight, stick your glutes out. Just going to pull up with the elbow, squeezing at the top, and back down, nice and smooth. I'll pop that one up a little bit.